was taken out by the powerful explosion.
These are my windows.
Just down the street, Lee Rigsby showed us the damage to her home, where several windows are now shattered.
I had laid down on the sofa, and it threw me off the sofa onto the floor. And my dog jumped on top of me. I guess he was trying to protect me.
Building inspectors checked 60 homes in the area.